everybody, it's Katie, and welcome back. Today, as you can see from my attire, it's a Christmas video, and I'm gonna put this out in November so you can actually purchase the clothes. So I am here with a Romwe because they have these tops that are just a must for a Christmas haul. Oh my god. So I'm super duper excited. I was so impressed with the Romwe haul for the Halloween stuff. I had to go back and get some more Christmas stuff. Oh my god, guys, I'm so excited. Okay, so the very first thing is one of these little crops. And normally people shouldn't really be wearing crop tops in Christmas because the weather is really hot. However, I live in Arizona, which is still like 80 degrees to 90 degrees. So all I need is this and then maybe like a jacket and I'm good. But I absolutely love this. Oh my God. It's so cool. It's like a gingerbread family. I love that. Super cute. Super duper cute. All right, next. Okay, so I had to like sneak in some like cute pink thing, of course. I had to like build my kawaii collection. So this is a Christmas little sweater and it has a little snowman, so cute. It's about the same color as like the blossom one from the original haul. So that's cool. Okay, so we're still in Corona season. If you're watching this and it's not Corona season, did we make it? I hope so. But these are these masks. These I am definitely gonna be wearing each one of these to work and everything because they are just super duper cute and I couldn't resist anything Christmas themed. It had to be a must. This is my favorite Christmas shirt. It says, smells like Christmas spirit, and then Santa's getting drunk with his little wine glass. Yes. Gotta be drinking on the holidays. You know, we're 21 plus in this channel. But if you're younger than 21 and you watch my videos, hi. 25 years old. That's why there's a lot of drinking positivity on the channel. Be legal. All right, so this next shirt, oh my god. Okay, so from the last haul, there was the these little crop tops with, I believe, a witch and a pumpkin. And there was this little Santa, and I could not resist. I am super scared to keep this white, but I just couldn't resist. It was super cute. I love it. Super duper cute. So I don't really have that much Christmas stuff, so I wanted to buy some more, like, Christmas tops for my wardrobe because I have my friends, their favorite holiday is Christmas and they start celebrating Christmas in October because they know Halloween is my holiday and they just do that because they know it will make me, it's like a Christmas versus Halloween kind of battle and they're just like, oh yeah, we always win. I'm like, I don't know about that. Oh my god, this is cute. This is another one of those little crop tanks, and it's Santa and some candles and stuff. Very Christmassy. Very, very Christmassy and lovely. Oh, okay, so this straight up just says Shein on it. And it's these little earrings that are these little gingerbread guys. Super duper cute. I wanted jewelry. I did not know it was from Shein. I did not know. This is another one of these little crops, these little crop tanks, and it says ho, 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 and it has presents and mittens, and it's really, really cute, and it has a lettuce trim on the bottom, so that's going to be super cute when I put it on. And ho! So here's some more earrings. These are little cookies. I can't really show. It says Shein on it. Though it is like 5 cents cheaper than Shein, I don't know why, but it is, so I bought that, I bought it on Romwe instead of Shein because it was like 5 cents cheaper. Okay, so more gingerbreads.
more gingerbreads than I'm, like, ready for. But this one was really cute because it had a black trim, and it was similar to... It's actually better material than the Halloween one, but it was similar to another shirt from the previous Halloween haul, but it's better quality for sure. Okay, this one I was so excited about because it just sort of gives me like Santa Coke ad vibes. I love, 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 love this one. I love the bright, kind of almost orangey red instead of just like a deep red. There's a bunch of different reds on the spectrum. So there's more cookies, more cookie earrings. I might go get some more earrings, like the big, like maybe like big obnoxious Santas or something, or like big obnoxious things for work or something. But yeah. Oh, this shirt. Okay, so I love dinosaurs. Absolutely love dinosaurs. And when I saw this, I had to get it. It's this little, oh my god, this little crop top with a T-Rex in Christmas lights. And T-Rex is my favorite, my absolute favorite dinosaur. I was one of those kids that loved Jurassic Park and wanted that to be true. I was like one of those people that had a dinosaur phase and still have a dinosaur phase. I love dinosaurs. Oh my god. In fact, I forced my ex-boyfriend to, like, take me to this, like, dinosaur thing that's actually for kids for our first year anniversary, and it was so fun. I enjoyed it so much, but, like, there was, like, a bunch of kids around, and he's like, yeah, this is for kids. Mm. We had a great time. I hope so. So this next one, it gave me, like, Mean Girls vibes. I had to give it a shot. I just wanted to see what it was. Like, hell yes. This little sexy kind of Santa come through. So far, it's not coming off. But I will let you... So far, it's not coming off, and it's stretchy. It's a nice material. If the boa thing comes off, it will just be a nice crop. So there's that. So I ordered a necklace, like a bell necklace, and it says Shan as well. But I needed like a Christmas necklace because I don't really have a Christmas necklace. I'm just trying to push it over to kind of give it look like this is a Halloween necklace, or it's for an assignment, but It's not Christmassy. This is not a Christmas necklace, but I'm trying to make it work. Okay, these last two are higher quality, and these are legit sweatshirts, like legit fuzzy inside sweatshirts, crop sweatshirt. I live in Arizona. I can do a crop sweatshirt. So it says, "Have a crazy Christmas," and it has a little snowman, and it's really cute, and it's probably gonna be all I need for Christmas, and then maybe like some high-waisted like leggings and then some boots, and I'm good. I need my if only I could go to all of the Christmas things. Leave down in the comments down below if you had like a Christmas ritual that you used to do with like your family or friends. I would go to Glendale Glitters with my friends every year, but I can't do that this year. Super duper sad about that. I can't do any of the Christmas stuff that we usually do. I can't. It's so sad. And then the last but not least is another little crop, little sweater. It's not like that thick material. It's more so like the snowman one, but it has Santa on the pocket and he's like your chimney on your chest. And it's really cute, really, really cute. And that was the video. I hope you all enjoyed this Christmas present early. There is gonna be way more Christmas videos on the way. You're not even prepared for it. So go ahead and hit that subscribe button so you can see when those videos come out. Hit the bell button so you can be notified. Yeah, when you can be notified from when those videos come out. Leave a like down below if you like this video. Excuse me. Leave a like down below if you liked this video, if you liked me, If you disliked it, go ahead and hit that dislike button twice. And I'm Katie once again, and I will see y'all in the next video. Stay safe out there.